So I'm really lucky that I got to work with very talented.